corporate tax system in Russia? In Russia, there are two main tax systems for companies. Business can choose the standard tax system, or business also can choose a simplified tax system. In turn, the simplified tax system can be divided in two options. The company may choose to pay tax on the basis of revenue, which is 6% out of all incoming invoices that your company has. Or the company may choose another option to pay a profit tax, which is revenue minus expenses. And the profit tax under the simplified tax system is 15%. The matter of which option of the simplified tax system to use is the consideration of calculations. The simplified tax system may be used only by small or medium-sized businesses. The exact criteria is: the company must have less than 100 employees, the annual turnover of the company must be less than 150 million rubles, and the third, the company net assets must be less than 150 million rubles. Also, there are some additional requirements. The share of other companies in your company must be less than 25%. And the company is not allowed to have branches. Both options of simplified tax system in Russia exempt your company from paying VAT tax and tax on the property. Simplified tax system, the one that uses the base for taxation revenue, implies a very easy accounting process, since your company doesn't have to prove the expenses incurred. The standard taxation system is a system that does not imply any special conditions for businesses. On the other hand, the company that use a standard taxation system, they are not limited to the number of staff, they are not limited to their revenue or the value of their net assets. The base for taxation under the standard tax system is revenues minus expenses, which is profit. The profit tax under the standard tax system is 20%. A standard tax system also implies a VAT tax, and the standard rate for VAT tax is 20%. There are some categories of goods and services which imply lower rate of VAT tax. The standard tax system also implies the tax on the immovable property of the company, which is 2.2%. So, to conclude, in Russia you can choose between two tax regimes. The simplified one, if your business is small or medium-sized, or standard tax system. In the simplified tax system, you have two options: to pay taxes out of revenue or to pay taxes out of your profits, 6% out of revenue and 15% out of profits. And the standard tax system implies a 20% rate from your profits.